And we're like, what's up, ladies and gentlemen, how are you doing? We're back again. Angularjs. So, yeah. So, what I did is say, I'll be doing all of this again, but not now. So, currently, I'm just gonna do some programming stuff. I'll just continue what I was learning later in the evening.
Then you don't have children.
Alright, so, here's my GitHub account, and this is the new updated one, which is done today. So I'm just gonna take this to desktop. I don't know if you need the tools, but I'm gonna do this. But from tomorrow, I'm gonna start. Sorry about that. I'm gonna start doing my own stuff currently, so you can just watch me learn Angularjs. So clone it using this link, and I just give git clone, paste this, and that will clone it. It'll download that for me, so I can start continuing what I did this where I left off actually. Alright, so we'll wait for a while. Okay, it's completed. We'll remove that. What's happening here? Okay, it's getting deleted. This is a recent one, so let's move this to Sublime Text. Yeah, we have the updated one. If you haven't been following, I'm doing Angularjs. So I completed this today. Where we add classes, I mean CSS classes, how you check a condition, and now you use a for loop and if statement. Here it is, if it's called ngf. I did that, you print out all the arrows, the array of arrows. This is displaying the list. I finished this. Okay, now let's come to master detailed components. It's not so big, so let's see what master detailed components is. They're asking us to make a new component. Let's cd desktop cd angular app, I hope, and then to ng generate component. I want to generate a new component called hero details. So det, oh my gosh, I did the wrong thing. Yes, so let's see if I'm in the right app. CD angular. Let's clear this. Let me see. NG. I'm using this. What they're gonna do next is we're gonna split the large component into small sub components. So the details are gonna be in something else. So NG. We're gonna generate a component. So one B1 component hero details. Detail, okay, so just your details that will generate a component for us, and that should be right here on this app. Something called your details should pop, not multiple empty modules. Okay, because I installed it, we have to reinstall node modules. So we can npm install. So when the node modules, see, we don't have that node modules, we have to have a folder called as node or something, or npm. We'll go ahead and do that. So while they're doing that, let's see what we gotta do. Okay, so it's saying write a template. We're gonna make a template in u.detail. Okay, placeholder something called name. Then we're gonna use the u.detail command. We're gonna use this. Okay, I'm gonna learn this stuff. And tomorrow will be a total complete tutorial from year to year, what I understand, tomorrow or day after. So I'll just reduce my volume then. Alright, you can watch me learn, but I'm gonna reduce my volume. See ya. You know what, I think while watch I'll just put maybe a small little bit music in the background. That would be better. So I completed this today. Where we add classes, I mean CSS classes, how you check a condition, and how you use a for loop and if statement. Where it is if, it's called NTF. After that you print out all the arrows.
Thank you.
back this, but it's almost done. I have to log into some stuffs and check those. So I'll see you later in the next session then. Bye bye. Adios, mate. Have a good day.